There's more that can be done. Hey, you little fascist. That's... They imagine a world populated entirely by people like themselves. College-educated liberals with empty personal lives. And thank God they're wrong. A world like that would be as sterile and bossy and anti-human as the White House press secretary. Imagine 8 billion Jen Psakis. Ugh, horrifying.